Hello, this is Tony Pell, life in Siberia. Long time no see. It was a long period of self-isolation. We're staying home, but now it is the middle of summer and I'm going to my country house. I've taken meat for barbecue, a lot of different groceries, and tonight I'm gonna make a fire and prepare this meat. So today I'm gonna tell you and show you about my country house. It's not pretty far, it's just about 20 kilometers far from the city, yeah, far from my home. So the weather is telling us that maybe it's gonna be raining, but I hope that it won't and we'll have a perfect evening for good time spending. So here we go. Okay, now I just want to show you our nature, our so-called taiga forest, and the perfect view on the slopes of the hills and also different ranges. As the great Russian writer Anton Chekhov said, that the Transbaikalia is the mixture of Switzerland, Finland, and the Don River. Yeah, because at the beginning, or as far as I remember and know, he was in our places in the beginning of the 20th century, maybe. I don't know exactly, but he was here and he made such a conclusion about the nature and the landscapes. So here you can see probably those people who have been to Switzerland and Finland, maybe you could recognize that our nature is similar, maybe, or not. Okay, that's it. So here we are. We've come to the countryside corporation Nikishiha. Nikishiha was named after, I know who was he, but his last name was Nikishin, and that's why this place and this river was called after his name. So, and nowadays it is called Nikishiha. So Nikishiha riverbank dacha, I call it dacha in Russian. In English it means country house, we usually call it. Some people call it cottage, yeah, because here are a lot of different houses, summer houses, and also big houses where it is possible to live in the winter. But as for me, I have so cozy and modest house. That's my speaker. I call him Stas. It is Russian name, Stanislav. So I've made the fire. So this firewood is gonna be the charcoals for our barbecue. So here it is, my small country house. It has two floors. So this staircase, by the way, I've constructed together with my brother-in-law about a month ago, more than a month ago, yeah. So that's the old greenhouse, we don't use it. And here are potatoes, yeah, potato bushes. Yeah, so that's the only vegetable we are growing right here. So the territory of my
country house, about 40 meters long, and the wideness is about 20, I suppose. Well, while my bonfire is burning, I'm going to dive into the river.
Well, I'm wearing slippers because the bottom of the river is pretty stony, rocky, yeah? So you can hurt or cut your feet, so it's just for safety. River was pretty cold several days ago, so we need to try it, yeah? Yesterday it was rainfall. Oh, yeah, it's cool, but it's kind of sufferable, yeah. So I don't have the feeling that it's freezing, so it means that it's possible to dive, yeah, to make a dive. Yeah. Oh, it's cool. Oh! Oh! It's adorable. After the working day, when you are tired of everyday routine, you just come here and dive into this amazingly refreshing water and you feel good. Lekishiha is my native river. I love it very much. So if you live in Transbaikalia, you definitely know about this river. So come to Lekishiha, don't be a pimp.
So our charcoals are ready. And now I'm gonna place the grill with chicken. Yeah. Originally barbecue, Russian barbecue, which we usually call shashlik, is cooked with pork or mutton or even beef. But I usually use chicken, especially chicken shins, like this, because they are cooked pretty fast, and I like chicken meat, that's why I usually do it. But sometimes, for example, last time I bought pork barbecue, it was also very delicious. By the way, that's my banya. You probably know about Russian banya, where we usually use steam in order to warm ourselves, to heat ourselves, yeah. But this year, unfortunately, the foundation of my banya has sagged. That's why the walls inside it, they moved away from each other. That's why it's impossible to steam in it, yeah. So it needs to be repaired. Maybe next year I'm gonna tackle it, but not this year, definitely. Well, my barbecue is just coming up to its end, so soon it will be ready. So that's the result. Yeah, grilled, barbecued, I mean, chicken shins. And of course there is no Russian without vodka. This vodka is called vozduch, that means air. You drink as you breathe. Okay. And this is salad with peas, cabbage. This is cucumber. And that's ketchup mixed with, not mixed yet, but we're gonna do that, with mayo. We call it ketchup-nese. Ketchup and mayonnaise together. Well, have a nice meal. That was Russian barbecue shashlik. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna have a great time.
I take the shin and dip it into ketchup-nese. Yeah, in order to make it extremely delicious. Well, let's taste.
Well, I don't say that I'm a professional, but 98% ready. 2%, well, I a little bit under-grilled it, but it's pretty ready. Like I usually say in my cooking show, meat is juicy. And it's marinated good. Well, it's awesome. Nigga never seen me smile with that mainframe. I'll explain. A nigga like me is going insane. Insane in the membrane. Cypress Hill for life, you know what I'm saying? That's what I'm talking about.